guys, welcome back to our channel. Guys, today I'm gonna start off with this new Autry lace front wig. She's called Lasara. She's 36 inches long and I have her in the color number 1. Now guys, this is reminding me of the Vice Unit 9 that I reviewed yesterday. It was a center part, but nonetheless the style is pretty similar and the length is really similar as well. Like I told you guys, I didn't get a length on the one that I reviewed yesterday, but this is just like a tad bit longer and it's 36 inches long, so I would assume that the one that I reviewed yesterday, which was Vice Unit 9, is about 34, between 34 to 30 to 36, because it is like the curls are a little bit more put together, so once you pull on it I think you would probably get the same length. So I would say between 34 to 36 inches long. That's for the one yesterday, all right? But anyway guys, this here super long, and guess what, I'm gonna make this into a giveaway. Now I think all the wigs that I give away this week will be super long units, so for those of you who are into more simple everyday length, everyday style, I'm so sorry, but this week we're going for the long ones, all right? Because I got a lot of long ones for you guys. So this one comes in a lot of other colors, but like I said, the one that I got here is the number 1, and on the model it looks absolutely gorgeous. If you guys can't see it right here, click on the link in the description box down below. It will take you directly to the unit on the website and you can see the model even better, and you can choose your color and purchase from there as well if you want to go purchase this. But like I said, this is a giveaway, so if you want to participate in the giveaway, follow the rules in the comment section down below. Once you follow the rules, you'll be automatically entered. The winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video. That will be up at 6 p.m. So make sure you watch that video once you participate in any of the giveaways this week. But guys, I have to say that I'm getting a lot of shedding from this one, but not as much as the Vice Unit 9, and I'll keep referring it to that one because it's so similar in terms of style. Well, me looking at it right now, maybe I forgot what it looked like yesterday, but I think it looks really similar, especially, you know, with the layers and everything like that. It just reminds me so much of it. This one, the texture is a little bit softer as well, and like I said, it doesn't shed as much, and it's a left side part by Loewe. So if you are into left side parts, this is one for you. It came with baby hairs. It's an HD transparent lace wig, but you do get a regular cap construction. So you have two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps. Regular cap construction, medium and cap size. On this one in particular, the little hooks, the adjustable straps, the little hooks are stitched shut, so you may not be able to adjust it to the tightest, only if you go in and cut a hole in it or something like that, but it is stitched shut. I know that happens sometimes with some of the wigs, but I try not to say it too much because sometimes it's not all of them, sometimes it's just the one that I got, you know. So I try not to say too much, but this one did come like that, and I'm just saying this because it's a giveaway. So whoever's gonna win this, you know that. Maybe you might have to like poke a little hole in there. Well, I'm talking about in the little loop, you know, just to hook it on. But anyway guys, let me know what you think about this beautiful long hair. It's really, really soft. The fact that it's 36 inches long, it's synthetic, it's very, very soft. So I could appreciate that. It has a really nice, soft, yakky hair texture. And yeah, this is about it. So if you are interested in this and you want to go purchase it, check the description box. The link will be there. If you want to participate in the giveaway, check the comment section. The rules will be there. Follow the rules. And I'll see you guys in my next review. Bye.